My master, Kazdan Paradis, is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together!
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.